What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Issa, and I'm back with another reaction video, guys. And today I'm hyped, man. This song been out for a little bit, man, and I haven't had a chance to check it out, but you already know I had to check out my man Juice WRLD, yo. I'm just like, I seen it. The thing is, I seen it. I was gonna do it. And then I had to, like, then so much new music just came out all at once. So then it slipped my mind, man. But, yo, today, man, is going to be a good one. You know why? It's Juice WRLD. And y'all already know people were a little bit upset with the track that came out when Juice WRLD, you know, it was like, I don't want to say anniversary because that sounds weird. But at the day he passed away, they dropped the track out. But it was the Kid Laroi in it. And he was more of the track than Juice WRLD. So I understood why fans looked at it like, how you going to drop a feature in a way? Instead of like dropping, you know, like a solo track, just Juice WRLD. So I understood that, like, his verse in it was good, don't get me wrong, but everybody just want, you know, they, because the thing is, the fan know, we know, they got some Juice WRLD tracks hidden, we know that, so we just want it all, though, like, we being greedy, we want everything, we just gotta take it slow, man, because you already know, they gonna be pumping up tracks, you know, like this one, and a lot more coming, hopefully. I'm just scared, you know, to the day when it's going to be no Juice WRLD tracks or very, very little new ones. But hey, let's get hyped because, hey man, this song here is called Real Shit, Juice WRLD and Benny Blanco. I'm hyped, man. Let's get it, bruh. Juice WRLD fans, stand up. Let's go, man. 999. This one about to be a hit. Just off that little, yo. I'm hot.
Real shit, real shit. Never tell a lie. Real shit, never tell a lie. Real shit, real shit. Never tell a lie.
Come on, Juice. Damn, man. This shit get you sad as hell. Y'all hearing them say life's good, man? I'm trying to take my baby on a vacay. Tell he was good, man. He was living good in this one.
Dang. It's all living great. I hit on my leg day. We should take a vacay. Eating good. Sitting on our plate. I know that they hate me. I see it on their face.
Oh.
You see I'm living great, yeah. Big crib, need a new estate, yeah. Money going into real estate, yeah.
My man Juice, he's smart, bro. He trying to tell y'all, yo, take your money and invest it, bro. Get some property, some real estate, man, because y'all already know that stuff is just going to go up in value, bro. In the market, you never know, bro. It's going to be hot one, you know, and then you might not be able to afford something and all of this, that, and the third, bro. So, hey. When you get that, bro, save it, invest it, man, because that's just going to accumulate more. You know what I mean? Juice smart about that. Some smart shit, bro.
Life's good. Life's great. Yeah. Stomach bigger already. I'm a stingy nigga, won't pass the play. Try to blow while they play and keep away. Try to blow while they play and keep away. Life's good. Life's good. Life's good. Life's good.
Real shit,
never tell a lie. Real shit, never tell a lie.
Oh, this one's a banger.
Real shit, never tell a lie. Real shit, never tell a lie. Life's good, so I'm living great, great. I hit on my leg day, we should take a vacation.
Okay.
Good, see it on the plate.
Hey. Yo, my man Juice funny, bro. This man, hey, my man love eating, huh? Yo. My man keep saying, I'm eating good, bro. Eating great. Yeah. Damn, man. Yo, shit, this song tough, bro. This one a hit. It's really good, man. Holy.
I'm eating so damn good. Goddamn, trying to gain weight. Waking up my demons, they in better shape. Demons on my back, get them away from me. Cut it like a razor blade. Turn on like a light switch. Having black holes snoring up the white bitch.
Yo, Juice, you was savage for that one, my guy. Turn on the light switch. He got the black snorting up the. Yo. Juice, you cold for that one, bro.
Light switch, having black holes snorting up the white bitch. Main hole fed up at my mistress. Gotta flip the script like a kickflip. I'ma make her ball her eyes out while these niggas out of bounds. 1, 2, 3 million, I just stop counting. In the club, ballin' hard, think I need a bouncer. She look like a treble.
And y'all can tell these light bars to him. Light bars to him. I'm gonna react to his freestyle he did, I believe, on Funk Flex. Yo, I heard bars on bars. This right here's some light stuff for him, man. He is real good with the wordplay. The metaphors, bro. Oh man.
I think I need a bouncer. She looks like a trampoline from the way she's bouncing. From the way she bounces. Labels want my music, tell the studio to bounce it.
Yo,
this shit
come
isn't
on.
Out yet. I'm gonna need like 3 M's. Put that shit on my desk. Real shit.
Talk to him. He said we need 3 M's, bro, or you ain't getting none of this. Yo, zero. What? This label trying to just steal it all, bro. Don't, yo. They better. Y'all mean? They better send the bread, bro. What's going on?
Labels on my music, tell the studio to bounce it. This shit isn't out yet. I'm gonna need like 3 M's. Put that shit on my desk.
Come on.
Real shit, real. Real shit, never tell a lie. Real shit, never tell a lie. Real shit, real shit, never tell a lie. Real shit, never tell a lie. Life's good, so I'm living great. I hit on my leg day, we should take a vacay. Eating good, see it on our plate. I know that they hate me, I see it on their face.
Sheesh. Yo, RIP my man Juice, bro. That one was a hit. That one right there was a hit, bro. I'm telling y'all. For real, for real. And it's just, yo, it's so tough to listen because you think about my man was so happy. He was up, bro. Everybody was like, yo, Juice this. Juice gonna be the next, bro. He's so good with the, you know, freestyling, the wordplay, the vocals, the bars, everything. And, you know, that's to just happen, you know, is like, it's mad sad, you know. But hey, I'm excited we're still getting some music by him, man. So I'm hoping there's going to be some more in the stash when we go, you know what I mean? Look, dude, keep us up to date with my man Juice. Y'all, come on, man. The fans deserve it, for sure. But hey, guys, that's going to be the end of the reaction. Hope y'all enjoyed it. If you did, make sure you go now. You know, click the like button. Comment down below what y'all want me to react to next. I'm always in the comments looking for some great recommendations by you guys. Make sure you hit the post notice. Subscribe if y'all are new around here. I'll catch y'all guys on the next video. I'm out. Peace.